All right, kiddos. Last full week of school. Holy cow. Yeah, we did it. So, but I want to say first, this isn't the last week of material. There's something special next week. So be sure and check back in even after Memorial Day, or if you want to do it on Memorial Day, whatever. So be sure and check back in next week. I have a special video that I'll be sharing with you guys. So, all right, kiddos, let's start with our welcome song. Ready? Make sure we're tuned. We're good.
Welcome, boys and girls. Welcome, boys and girls. It's so nice to have you here. Welcome, boys and girls. One more time.
No. All right. So this is week two of instruments. Now, there's a lot this week. Well, I'll just explain. So first of all, I want you to click on that picture of the orchestra, the little black and white picture of the orchestra. And I want you to go through and I want you to explore the different parts of the orchestra. Okay, in fourth and fifth grade, we'll learn more about instruments. So this is a really cool sneak peek into what you're going to learn later. Okay, so explore around the orchestra, see what the different instruments sound like as a section meaning all of the instruments of the same kind playing at the same time. And then look at all the different names of the instruments. Be sure and click on the conductor last. Okay. Because that way you get to hear all the instruments at the same time, and it sounds super cool. Okay, so play around with that, get to know and explore the different instruments in an orchestra. And then after that, there is a bingo worksheet that I put together, a bingo card that I want you to go ahead and print that out and take a look on there. I want you to look at all the different instruments, see what they look like, what their names are. All the names are underneath, and I gave you a few different free spots, so you're welcome. And then with that bingo card, you are going to watch an orchestra play real live music. And it's going to be, how many of you have seen Aladdin? Now, not the one that just came out recently with the real life people, but the cartoon one. I grew up with that Aladdin. And so you're gonna hear, if you've seen that movie, you'll recognize a lot of the music. Okay, so this is all the music from Aladdin. So I want you, as you watch, it's kind of long, as you watch, I want you to pay close attention. Anytime you see an instrument, mark it down on your bingo card. Okay, now you gotta be sneaky about this. Okay, I'll give you a hint. Look in the background of the video. Okay, so not just who's playing right there, but look in the background, who's playing behind them. You'll see a lot more instruments that way. And I'll also tell you, don't forget to pay attention until the very end. If you're like, but I can't find that one, there are some that show up at the very end. Okay? And last, there are some that are not being played. But if you see it, mark it down. Okay? So let me know by the end of the week how that goes. And I'm super excited. This is always a lot of fun to do. Also, stay tuned to the end of this video. I want to show you something. I always like to try and show you fun stuff every week, just to make it interesting. Anyway, stay tuned at the end of this video. I'll show you something cool that we have in our house that's kind of like an instrument. Anyway, so instrument week this week. Have fun exploring the orchestra. Listen to that fun music and play bingo. Let me know how it goes. And I will see you guys next week for our final special video for the end of the school year. Okay? Good luck! Also, I forgot to mention earlier that I had made a deal with one of the middle school classes that we just had a bargain. If they held up their end of the bargain, I would sing for them. And I wasn't able to sing for them at school. And so, anyway, I recorded myself singing and figured, we could all probably use some fun laughter and enjoyable music. So I've attached it for you guys as well. Me singing in my lovely kitchen. Welcome to my kitchen. My quarantine version of Almost There from Princess and the Frog. So if any of you have seen Princess and the Frog, watch that movie. Anyway, so if you're needing a little bit of pick me up, a little bit of we got this, go ahead and go watch that. Enjoy. All right, so this is what I wanted to show you guys. I'm going to show you the outside and then I'll show you what's on the inside. So some of you are probably like, I have no idea what this is. This, some of you, maybe you parents have been thinking, hey, I know exactly what that is. You ready? So this opens up. Oops. This is a record player, and it's actually called, originally, it's called a talking machine, a Victrola talking machine. So those record players you've seen, some of you may have a record player. Anyway, this is the older version. This model, this exact thing, was built in 1881, so 139 years ago. So this is like way older than even your grandparents. So I wanted to show you a little bit. Anyway, we just got some records that'll work. Now, the other records that are made today don't work with this one. So we just got some special records for this model. Here's how you do it. So there's a crank on the side. You gotta wind it up. Get it nice and wound up tight so it'll actually spin. So this doesn't have a plug on there. So this is all powered by itself. In fact, I'll show you the back here in a second. There's nothing that plugs into the wall. There's nothing electronic about it. All right, we'll call that good. So look, there's no plug. And here we go. So then what's gonna happen now is this needle right there, I'm gonna flip it over and it's gonna land. See, we got a bunch of grooves on the track there. It's gonna flip over and that needle is gonna rest in those grooves. And with the vibrations and all the different little notches in the grooves, it's gonna play, it's gonna read the music and play the music. So, first of all, we'll take the brake off. This takes a minute to get spinning. And this, I forgot, sorry, I was gonna show you. This is a Duke Ellington record. Duke Ellington is a very famous jazz musician. He's got so many really great hits. So some of you may recognize the name Duke Ellington. If you don't recognize the name Duke Ellington, go look him up. So here we go. You ready? Here goes the needle. And watch this. If I want to make it louder, there's no volume knob. I can't turn it up. That's the loudspeaker. Making its way across the record. Thank you.
often. Put the brakes back on. Flip the needle up. Isn't that cool? So that was kind of a slower one. You can go ahead and stop the video now if that's all you want to see, but I'll show you one of my other favorite songs. This is where we have a little bit of stuff, a little bit of work we have to do in here. But this is, where was this one? Oh, here it is. All right. So here's another one. This one is actually one of my favorites. Oops. Come on off of there. Put it on nice and carefully. So this one's called The Johnson Rag. Let's get another wind up. That's probably good. And this one's a little more upbeat. Here we go. So there you go. Hope you had some fun dancing to that last one. Anyway, thanks for letting me show you.